toys and shit.
Hello, mother. Hello, father. I can't stop watching Harry Potter. I miss Cedric. Big D. Harry, don't whip out your wand in front of the muggles. Demented, demented. Harry was defending himself from dementors. Why else would he cast a Patronus charm? This pisses me off. Don't call me Nymphadora.
I want Tonks' hair.
You can fly, you can fly, you can fly. Grandma, place. Grandma, place. I want extendable ears. Albus Percival Wolverine Brian. Dumbledore.
Dumbledore, Dumbledore, why is he ignoring your constant attempts to contact him?
Cat lady to the rescue!
Sirius in that dog coat, come to mama.
You're just as sane as I am.
I love my manic pixie dream witch. Everything is Luna and nothing hurts. I think I hate Umbridge more than I hate Voldemort.
What a demonic ball of cotton candy.
I'm never wearing pink again. Oh, I don't know. Lord Voldemort?
Thanks. Thanks.
Why couldn't Harry see Thestrals all along?
Thestrals can only be seen by people who murdered their teachers when they were 11. That's you, Harry.
Obviously.
Decree or not decree? That is the question.
Don't fire Trelawney, I hate this.
Welcome to Dumbledore's army.
Sort of exciting, isn't it?
Breaking the rules.
There's my Gryffindor. Here comes Harry, two spells Potter.
Listen guys, to defeat any dark wizard, you only need to learn two spells. Expelliarmus and Expecto Patronum.
Ginny and Hermione are the best at spells.
That's right, witches.
I wanna know what love is. I want you to choke me.
Harry is legit kissing Cho in front of a picture of her dead ex-boyfriend.
Awkward.
Oh, Harry is not a good kisser.
Dumbledore, look at me.
Private lessons with Snape, best day ever.
I just feel angry all the time.
Welcome to being 15, Harry.
We've all got both light and dark inside of us. Especially you, Harry. Voldemort is literally inside of you.
Yes, Dumbledore!
You can't deny, Dumbledore's got style.
Students of the opposite gender are not permitted within 8 inches of each other.
What a time to be gay at Hogwarts!
Crappy just wants to be friends with Hermione.
It's a trap, Harry! Sirius is fine! Use the mirror that he gave you!
I'm sorry, Professor, but I must not tell lies.
We fly, of course.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Shouldn't these prophecies be more protected?
Dang, don't mess with Ginny's reducto.
People just love punching Malfoys in the face. First Draco, now Lucius. Sirius calling Harry James. My heart. No! Sirius is not dead. I refuse to accept this. Somebody hold me.
Don't kill Bellatrix, Harry. Channel that inner Luke Skywalker.
Dumbledore versus Voldemort. Who will win?
You'll never know love or friendship or memes. And I feel sorry for you.
Yes, he is back. Took you long enough, Fudge.
We've got one thing Voldemort doesn't have. Noses.
How does Harry still have any friends after this movie?
Hey guys, Tessa here, and that was me watching Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix. Comment below with what you say during this movie.
Nailed it!
But you know, happiness can be found even in the darkest of times. If one only remembers to turn on the light.
Expecto Patronum!